First of all, we can buy those we buy from any retail outlet, shopping market. Okay, today we have bought two pieces of ribeyes from this shopping center. First of all, you open the ribeyes. I buy two pieces of ribeye, put on the plates and put it separately, since there are two pieces, put it separately side by side. Okay, open, and this one turn, okay. Then and then we let the ribeye to be so called reduced to a room temperature for the fridge, from the reduced to a normal temperature. Normally according to a lot of chef, it's about take about 20 minutes or half an hour. For me, I take extra time. That I mean, I believe that if a longer time, you make the pre-rig ribeye to cool down to the normal temperature a longer hour, the meat will be more soft and more tender. So I put about an hour plus. So when you cook, you can feel the soft taste of the ribeye. Okay, thank you. 这是我们最近从附近的超市买回来的 ribeye 明星肉。 明星肉最重要是在超市买回来放在雪柜里面的退冰的地方，然后从雪柜的冷藏拿出来，我们需要放在副位，差不多是照普通的厨师一般的建议是 20分钟左右。 不过我本身的烹调多年的经验认为，明星肉需要长一点时间， 这样入味，它的肉质会更香甜可口，所以我是放在大概超过一个钟，相信它的牛肉吃的时候，它的配菌，它的肉质会更加鲜美。First of all, we turn on the pot and let it heat up. 首先，我们将加热那个锅子 ，OK？ 我们要 test 看那个锅子会不会热 ，and then first we want to test the pot is it heat enough before we put down the stick, OK？ How do we test whether the pot is heat? 我们想 test 那个 pot 锅有没有够热。首先加一点水，看看水的反应。这锅的水应该是还 OK 了。这样子， we test the pot and then I think the heat is OK. At this point of time, OK.Now we start to cooking ribeye. 现在我们开始煮那个牛筋眼牛排。 OK， 今天我们买到两块相当好的牛筋牛排。 Today we have bought two excellent ribeye. OK， OK， first we take delicious ribeye. OK， before we start it, we have to put something on top of the ribeye. OK， some salt and some flavoring on top. We try to put some flavoring on top. Okay. Not too many, I think. Little bit should be okay. Okay, and then I'm put some salt. I think the rub salt will come. I do, we can rub on the surface a little bit. Okay, and then we go to the other side, okay? Some rub salt. And we put some in here. And then the other side also. I think the other side just now we put. Not，首先我们在那个牛筋牛排的表面上涂上一层薄薄的醋盐和那个五香那个牛排的那个调味品，过后又翻过来另外一面，我们继续放。OK， 现在我们已经放了那个牛排的那个盐和这个调味料。OK， 首先我们也需要观众里面也是需要这个 garlic。garlic 叫什么？叫放蒜头，把它打平。OK， 我们拍得清楚啊。好 ，OK， 我们开始。 then 牛油也是这个很重要的次项。为了使这个味道好吃，我们应该是放足够的牛油，不要说节省那个牛油。I think we have to put enough butter to make the thing more luminous. Not too liter, 2 liter I think it's not so nice. Okay, now I can put in the ribeye to for cooking. I hold the ribeye slowly and I start to put in the secret is every surface we cook about, heat up about a minute. Remember, heat up about a minute. And then it will turn thick or dark. But because I want to eat the ribeye in more heated, about 60 to 80%, so I will prefer cooling for 6 minutes for my preference. Every audience has different preference. 因为煮牛排的时候非常的细心，我们要就是说你要每一个时刻照顾牛排的煮熟的程度，因为我比较喜欢吃熟一点的。观众群我喜欢要吃生的，你们可能要煮长点时间。我本身是建议说煮大概6分钟左右，这样你的牛排差不多就有8分熟，6到8分熟。所以就是现在我们计时说每一个面都会已经煮1分钟再翻转过来，这就是一个正确的煮法。This is the correct way we cooking the ribeye, okay? Okay, now it's about this surface, the face is often having heat up for a minute. So slowly we turn on top, okay? Now heat up a minute again. You can try to turn and then you see the sauce, but now we start can smell the beefsteak, the very strong butter smell, very very strong. 我们可以闻到牛筋牛排产生的被加热过后散发出的那个香味。OK， 现在已经又是差不多1分钟了，我们可以翻转另外一边，现在已经2分钟了。OK， 第三分钟我们要翻转，我们多让那个。将那个酱汁可以包裹。We try to move and shift the picture that the juice will go inside the ribeye. It's a 3 minutes, okay? The secret is I cook for 6 minutes, and every surface you need to have a 3 minutes. That means A for 1 minute, B 1 minute, A 1 minute, B 1 minute, and A 1 minute, and C and B 1 minute again. So you will complete the full process.Some chef will tell you that you can use a salt to try to pour on top of that to make it delicious. So this is another secret. You can try to pour the sauce over, make it more delicious. 你可以翻转那个酱料倒在牛排的上面。现在我们已经3分钟过去了，现在是第四次我们要翻转这个牛排。It's very delicious. You can smell it. It's cooked very strong butter smell. You can 闻到很香那个浓浓的那个牛油味。我们继续翻转那个酱汁啊。这是需要有一点耐心，不停的翻转。这个咖喱才会那个香味跑出来，那个、蒜头香味才会跑出来，不停的翻转呢。
就是说慢工出细活，那这种东西你不能急。You have to be a bit patient when cooking the ribeye, then you will get the best of the juice, best of the part. You don't need to rush for cooking. Yeah, we cook for 4 minutes, okay. Now this is the fifth meat we're going to cook, okay? The fifth meat will flip again, see? Okay, all onion, you repeat the process, just repeat the sauce, pour over the surface, and again. It's very simple, and you have to be a bit patient or doing that, you see? Okay, so the sauce will be cooked gold inside. It's very delicious, and here's the fifth meat. Ah, now it smells like a strong smell. It's really a big meat. It's really very difficult. I'm not really good. It's not very good. Okay, I said number two. It should not be said number one. Okay, that's a joke. Okay, just kidding. Okay, this is the fifth meat we complete. Now we go to the sixth meat. The last process, the last part, the 6 minutes we will split again. Okay, this is the last part. Continue pour the sauce and juice on top the surface again, and then you can get the best part. It's yummy. It's very yummy. You just need to be a lot of patience doing that. You know, you need to be very careful and also need to be very patient. 不停地翻转那个酱汁，使牛排达到一定的香味，这个就是秘诀。慢工出细活，心急吃不了这个苦。所以观众，我建议你们要从中吸取，就像去钓鱼，需要很长的时间才能钓到一条大鱼。这个是同样的道理。OK， 现在6分钟已经过去。OK， now onion is having complete 6 minutes. So the secret now we have to go to the side because the side.Some zasa we didn't really heat up the surface of the beef. 现在我们这个秘诀，我们过了6分钟，我们要煮它的旁边，就是它作为的肉旁边的肉，因为刚刚我们没有煮过，就要需要这样子搅起来。OK， 过了6分钟之后 ，OK， 同样这边不停的拿出来转它的旁边的肉，因为旁边的肉没有刚刚没有做到。东方人都喜欢吃比较熟的，所以我们会煮久一点。I suggest that we all Asian people, we need to eat more heated, so we cook for a longer period. Okay, 我想应该是煮得差不多。OK。现在我们可以开始把那个牛排拿到放到一个美丽的盘子上面了。OK， 现在我们放到这个美丽的盘子上面了。OK， 那么你看，这个酱汁我们不要浪费。OK，After we heat up and cook this ribeye, now we have to put to a side to let it cool down for about 10 minutes.The secret is to cool down the 10 minutes, so you will have a better taste, better flavor. 那么冷静一下，10分钟，这样到时你煮就会更加好吃。现在我们加上一点红酒 ，Now we try to pour some little bit of the red wine on top and make the juice. This is the best part, okay? Some best of the juice, okay? Then this will be the top for cooking and very nice.Okay. You will serve and serve and serve. 不停地搅拌，搅拌均匀这个酱料。你可以 try to serve it upon it. Make sure that the sauce is juicy, juicy. Oh, yummy. Oh, so sorry. It's good. 术，我的技术还不会炉火纯青。现在已经差不多了 ，OK， 我们可以把那火关掉 ，We can off the heat and then we can start to pour and contact and then let the thing cool down for 10 minutes for all the days, OK？Okay, pause a little bit on the sauce on top. 3, 4. Yummy! Okay, we have poured the fine sauce. 我要把酱汁不停的搅拌放在上面，酱 OK， 酱慢慢冷却。OK， 谢谢大家收看这期的。讲煮牛筋牛排，谢谢 and thank you for watching this time of the cooking a ribeye section. We hope to have more sharing how to the cooking a ribeye in the future section. Thanks for watching and have a happy day. 谢谢大家收看我这期的讲煮的牛筋牛排这个节目。谢谢大家的支持，我们下期再见。OK， 希望大家都过着愉快的周末，愉快的一天。拜拜，大家再见 ，See you guys， bye。Now finally is a food tasting session. 现在是最后一个时刻，我们品尝我们的忙碌了一天最后的成果——牛筋牛排。现在这个就是牛筋牛排，还有一个 full set 的那个套餐。OK， 我们现在看这次煮那个牛筋牛排到底煮到会有几分熟啊？到底是切切切。拍拍向这个方向，那个龙看得到吗？OK， 应该是 OK， 大概是你们观众能看到，已经是差不多6到8分钟啊。OK， 这次我们的煮。成功 ，this time we cook about 60-80% really cooked up also, you see, yummy and delicious. Okay, thank you for watching. 谢谢大家收看，再会。